to do the job for him.
That's not true. You ordered that kid to do it. I found the evidence, remember? I know that you, Speed, are guilty of trying to bomb my car. Men, put Speed Racer into jail.
No. Wait. I can point out the person who blew up your car. He's the man standing right behind you, Kim. Mm-hmm. My brother Spritel was hiding on the plane and saw him plant the time bomb.
And I can prove you're the one. Kim Jim scratched your face. Don't you remember that?
What are you waiting for? You heard Kim's order. Throw them in jail, all of them. Burn the Mach 5. Burn the car.
Kim, listen. You've got to believe me. I'm not lying. Kim, please. Trust me, Kim.
Prisoners, can they escape? And what of Ali Ben Steamer? Is this the end of the road for Speed Racer and his friends? Is there any way out of this trap?